Hey Silverbacks fans, it's time for yet another game day preview, this time for Friday, October 25th, as tonight your Silverbacks are down in the States to take on the Wenatchee Wild for the first of two straight games at Town Toyota Center. Your Silverbacks enter action tonight still in first place in the BCHL with a record of 13-3-1, and the Wild currently have a record of 9-5-2. Let's rewind to Wednesday just a couple of days ago to see how your Silverbacks improved to 13-3-1, and it was a 4-1 win on home ice at the Shaw Center over the Surrey Eagles. Lots of positives, lots of check marks from this game, and we'll start in goal. Dylan Kruss picked up his third win of the season. He was spectacular, making 22 saves on 23 shots, many of them difficult saves, where sometimes he was down but not out. The effort was there, and he kept the Silverbacks out in front with many, many saves in this one. Also, a first career goal for Sam Schofield in this one, as he outmuscled the opposition defenseman for a puck coming down the right wing, and then he sniped the puck over the glove of Cal Shell to the top corner for his first career goal, and boy, it was a beauty. Also, two goals for Noah Wakeford. He's now got 9 on the season. That's more than he had all of last season in 41 games. Now he's got 9 this year in 17 games. Also picking up his 9th goal of the season, William Poirier. And that means the Silverbacks now have 3 players who each have 9 goals. That would be Poirier, Wakeford, and Daniel Rybarik. The Silverbacks are the only team in the BCHL who have 3 players that each have 9 goals. Let's take a quick peek at the opposition as the Wenatchee Wild enter action tonight with 3 straight wins, as they're coming off actually 2 straight shutouts, most recently a 6-0 pounding on home ice this past Wednesday over the West Kelowna Warriors. Their power play went 3-for-3 in that game. In fact, their power play 6-for-16 in their last 3 games, that is 37.5%. So you have to imagine discipline may very well be an area of focus for the Silverbacks tonight and tomorrow. How to tune in? It is the usual. The game will be live streamed on Hockey TV, 7:05 puck drop, and of course will be on Easy Rock, with the pregame show beginning 30 minutes before that puck drop, so that means we will be on the air at 6:35.